tricep. Yeah.
Make a speaker close. You know I'm making dough. Hey, this call me bad.
JBL Extreme.
All right, so here we have the rewired JBL Extreme speaker. It worked fine, but you know, I'm just gonna blow it up anyways. So you know, the signal too, it's going from the ground amp. So yeah. Oh yeah, that's what one of these things looks like from the inside. JBL Extreme. That's what I have to say to all you JBL Bluetooth speaker fanboys. Okay, that was pretty awesome.
Fire, I wanna rock the
that was hell.
Okay, why would they put such a big cover for such a tiny little woofer like that? That's just stupid. That smells horrible, yo. Wow, the junk pile is getting too big.